With fall settling in, cold temperatures are inevitable.
Carpenters Place's executive director shows Dylan Srocki what changes her organization's made for the winter to help vulnerable Rockford residents during the pandemic.
Local shelters say they want to help as many people as possible stay warm this winter, but are limited in what they can do safely because of COVID-19. At the Rockford Rescue Mission, only the top bunk of each bunk bed is being used, and overflow guests can no longer sleep on floor mats. The Rescue Mission plans to set up 40 cots to create a new sleeping area, but still expect to reach capacity at some point this winter. Carpenter's Place Daytime Shelter normally can accommodate 100 people, but that number is down to 35 in order to follow social distancing.
During the summer, we still had people coming that wouldn't be able to quite get in, but it felt much better than knowing they were outside and it was still nice weather. As it turns cold, this is just a real challenge for us.
Larrick believes there is a community need for more shelter space, but says in the meantime, donations of hats, boots, and jackets are essential to keeping people warm. Reporting in Rockford for your home team, I'm Dylan Srocki.